The Hsinchu County American School mission is to educate the whole person and to develop individuals who contribute to humanity. Following the Dalton plan, the art department also fosters healthy, creative, socially and globally minded students who can think independently and critically. This video introduces some art projects made during the 2019 to 2020 academic year. The art assignments follow our 7 C's, which are the values we promote as the most essential traits students should have in order to be successful in the 21st century.
Critical thinking.
The art department is implementing project-based learning in its curriculum, as we see ourselves more as facilitators and instructors.
Compassion.
We develop links between our students and local representatives and charities in order to help identify manageable projects where students can have a real impact.
Contribution.
We have the New Year charity calendar, for example, in which our students created their own calendar. The money that we raised was then donated to a local orphanage.
Community.
We also had projects that relate to real-world problems such as environmental pollution. Becoming aware of such issues allows students to become responsible for their community.
Collaboration.
We encourage group works as students share their thoughts, combine their best ideas into solutions, and create something out of their imagination.
Communication.
We also implement technology in the creative process with the purpose of making students familiar with using technology for education. For example, a virtual reality drawing assignment was given to our students to introduce the possibilities of VR for interactive learning.
Creativity.
Creativity is a core of our department, and we challenge and stimulate our students through a variety of hands-on activities that require students to produce new ideas. We encourage our students to explore and experience their learning according to their interests.
I like anime, so I follow the anime lab.
I designed the cover of the Polaris.
I enjoyed painting for the poetry competition.
We painted an animation.
In our class, we drew a running horse.
We recycle a lot of materials in our class.
Actually, we use clay to build up the US map.
I like birds, so we made a birdhouse.
I was interested in used metal to make projects, so we use metal wire to make a bonsai.
I like oil painting because it's really relaxing.
We learn how to draw in virtual reality.
We put our painting in VR glasses.